All right, coming up next, a good welterweight matchup here between Robbie Lawler and Santiago Ponzinibbio. Well, DC, this is a true mixed martial artist of the highest order. You've watched the film. Hard for me to see much in terms of glaring weaknesses, and he believes he can react to anything that is thrown his way inside that octagon.
It's unbelievable, because whenever you're trying to prepare for someone, you look for weaknesses. But when you watch this guy, nothing jumps off the page. When you think I have to go wrestle him, you realize very quickly that not only can he defend takedowns, he can also go and secure them himself. He's that new breed of fighter that has been doing every discipline from the very start of his career. You know you're looking at a guy that will contend for a championship.
And if our fighter meeting on Thursday is any indication, confidence, not an issue for this young man coming in here tonight. He is one of the most popular fighters on this roster, top to bottom. The former UFC welterweight champion, Ruthless Robbie Lawler, made the UFC debut, how about May 10th, 2002, at UFC 37 against Aaron Wright.
And right away, you had his coaches saying, this kid's gonna be a future UFC champion. He had all the ability, he had the wrestling chops, he had the striking, but he also had that meanness and that toughness that you look for in a fighter. And when he got back to the UFC after he left Strikeforce, the knockout of Josh Koscheck, and then the head kick of Bobby Volker, you knew you were looking at a different Robbie Lawler.
His fight against Rory McDonald, UFC 189, July of 2015, one of the best, most memorable fights in UFC history. Lawler looking to add to his appreciable legacy here tonight. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Lawler is 5 years the elder. The rest is nearly identical. All right, now to get us started, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 29 wins, 6 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, USA, Santiago Checheboa Ponzinibbio. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 29 wins, 16 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Ruthless Robbie Lawler! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready?
Started here, round one is underway, and we've got a striker who is a force to be reckoned with. Tonight, though, he draws a guy who can do a little bit of everything.
And that guy is usually the one that will have the advantage. But we know what a high-level striker is, and this guy is as high-level as we've ever seen in the UFC.
Oh! Oh, straight right!
Good right here!
Ooh-wee, what a right hand by this young man.
Effective strike there by Lawler. Oh, and he caught the kick.
Left hand punch with the clinch.
All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Right hand upstairs. Oh, nice combination there by Robbie Lawler as he presses forward.
Pace, pressure, hands up high, right under his chin. Going forward, taking damage to give damage. That's Ruthless Robbie Lawler at his core.
Under 3 minutes to go in round one. All right, he'll engage in a single collar tie. Lawler gets touched by that kick there. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. And that one certainly found the target.
Oh, big punch land.
Oh, setting up the left hook, but at... Nice hook there by Ponzinibbio. Checks that leg kick. So just over 20 total strikes unofficially have landed for ruthless Robbie Lawler. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Ponzinibbio. Oh, single collar tie here. Oh, knee to the head.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up? He loaded up on that right hand.
Strike lands there. Somehow, his opponent stayed upright.
I mean, he's still on his feet, but he's not up by much. Now look at him jumping in to try to get the finish.
Back to the feet. And he's looking for that left hand, just missed. More than a puncher's chance coming in. Big knockdown for him in the previous round. DC, talk us through the highlight.
He got in his opponent's face, landed that big punch that put his opponent flat on his back. He couldn't get the finish, but if he lands one more time just like that, he will get the victory.
And here we go with our second round.
Ready?
Ruthless Robbie Lawler.
You ready?
And Santiago Ponzinibbio. Ponzinibbio gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
That right hand hurt him a little bit. That was a thudding leg kick.
Nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it. Right hand punches the clinch.
Lawler gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta show up the defense here, though. Oh, and there's another leg kick for good measure, so doing a really good job. As effective as straight punches we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and it's gotta hurt very bad. Now we're just going to end the fight.
Yeah. So 42 total strikes have landed for Santiago Pon. The strikes landing with just 40% accuracy against ruthless Robbie Lawler.
The big, powerful punch lands. Now we get back to range.
Single collar tie now. Oh, and there is that ruthless Robbie Lawler right hand. You do not want to get hit with too many of those.
Nah, man, this is a dog. Robbie Lawler.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Nice right hand.
Whoa!
Oh, he got it!
Oh, he might be out. Back to the feet. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Ponzinibbio's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Oh, really nice work to keep Izzy off of his back as he lands some more offense here from bottom. Well, he's up, but he is hurting for certain. The finish could come at any time. Just missed with the left there.
Nice kick.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
just out of range with that right hand. How about those 5 minutes? End of the round, so it was a huge strike to the head that stunned his opponent and nearly got him out of there.
Yeah, that was a big moment. A big strike lands, his opponent's on wobbly legs. That is exactly what you want to see as you're walking back to your stool. Your opponent staggering back to his corner and being hopeful that he can get it back together before the start of the next round.
You ready? You ready?
Third round underway.
After you take a head kick like this, that is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Pontenabio going for the leg kick. He does not connect. Misses with that punch. You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight riff. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands. And give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. And in order to get a fight of the night like you got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Ruthless Robbie.
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. What a massive knockout for him to get this win in style tonight.
He did everything he needed to do to find the knockout. Now he can celebrate with his family and friends as they earn this spectacular victory.